playing music is really weird. Now, I'm just going to try to relate something that was happening to us a long time ago in St. Louis. It was kind of weird, and kind of, in a way, it affected the way we developed and it affected the kind of music that we played. Like, when we were in St. Louis, we never could get all the cats with the right kind of band. It would constantly, what you would say, was a regular band. Bass, the drums, and the piano, and a couple of horns. We didn't have none of the standard stuff, like, we never get all those cats together. Because it was always, you end up out in the park with a trumpet and a drum, and an alto. You know, and so on. But we would play, though. We would play the records, and you wouldn't even miss the other stuff.
It was all there.
But what I'm saying is, doing that, we developed the music. It didn't so much depend upon personnel, instrumentation, or sound, because it's about a whole different kind of thing. It's not about, it's about that. Okay, so we'll start.
Thank you.
performance. Benefit performance for LaMama Children's Workshop. Creative workshop for the children in the Lower East Side area, video, music, film, creative arts, poetry, dance, what have you. That's the Bowie. We got Malachi Thompson. He's going there in front of the floor.